In this video, I'm going to be unboxing the GPD Pocket. Now, GearBest was kind enough to send this out to me, so I will be reviewing this on the main channel, which is TechWizTime. You can find that out up in the cards right now. So let's get unboxing. All right, so I've just covered up my key, which is right there. So you'll also get your key for Windows 10 there. And this one right here is the accessories section. So open that up there. And we've got a wall charger with the standard US prongs there. And we've also got a USB-C type cable. That's interesting. If I open this up, it's actually USB-C to USB-C. Okay, that's really interesting. Most of the ones that I've gotten before are the USB-A type to USB-C. So that's interesting, awesome. So I'll put that to the side. And this is where the main event is. So here's the GPD Pocket. We'll flick that out. Actually, before I get to that, we've got a screen protector there, which is really nice. I'll be applying that straight away. And we've got a user manual. Looks like that's primarily in Chinese there, but it's got some English on the back there. Awesome. And doesn't look like there's much else in there, nope. So that's it for the box. Really nice boxes the GPD products have. So if you haven't seen them before, they're just a really nice thing to have on the shelf. And here we are, the main component, the GPD Pocket. And if we have a look there, it's nice and shiny aluminium. Looks like a fan grill there and some ports on the side. Nothing on the other side and nothing on the rear, just the hinge. So, there we go. That looks brilliant. All right. Ooh, the keys feel really nice. A lot of people don't like the keys, but I don't mind that at all. And the nub feels really nice as well. That's really cool. All right, so what we'll do is we'll do a quick power on. Power button just there. There we go, GPD's come up on the screen. We'll see how long this takes. If it takes any longer than I think it will, then what I'll do is I will speed this section up and let you know how long it actually took to boot up. It's gone onto the side there, just so you can see. And this is a fresh install of Windows as well, so it'll have to go through the setup process there. All right, so you're aware, this is purely supplemental content for my main TechWizTime channel. So instead of doing unboxings on there and so forth, I've decided to do it on my personal channel, just so that way it doesn't get mixed in with the rest of it. So if you're interested in checking out the review, make sure you do. It'll be on my main TechWizTime channel, so subscribe over there. And also, if you're interested in the GPD Pocket, make sure you check out the links in the description below. I might also have a coupon down there, so make sure you check that out. All right, thanks a lot.